Hi friends, what's up? I'm back for the another reaction video. And for today's video, guys, we're about to react the song of Zuchen entitled Time to Say Goodbye. So guys, this will be my first reaction to this guy. So nakita ko to siya dati sa YouTube na nag-flash yung kanyang thumbnail dun, but I never heard the voice of this guy since before. So napag-alaman ko guys that this guy is from China. And I hope that I pronounce his name correctly. So just correct me if I'm wrong ha, but I pronounce his name as Zuchen. Okay, I think so, that's right. Okay, but anyway guys, huwag na natin patagalin doon ating video ngayon. So without further ado guys, let's jump right into the video. Oh my god. Tama ba yung narinig ko? Yeah. He sounds like a girl. Yeah. Tama ba?
Le finestre mostrato di mio cuore che hai acceso.
Oh my god! Oh my god, his voice. Sorry ha. Sorry sa mga, alam po, mailan sa inyo na ayaw na pinuputol ko ng ganito. yung song. But yeah, guys, may napapakinggan akong something. Yeah, sounds like girl. Ang galing naman. Kaya ba din niyang mag-boses lalaki, guys? Kasi may mga boses na ganun, di ba? Kaya nilang mag-dual voice, girl and boy. So, in this time, ang narinig ko sa kanya ay girl. So, I expect something like sounds of a man later on. Sana, makirinig ko. Oh my god. It's so beautiful. OMG.
Time to say goodbye. I see in all your mind that I was so
guys, sorry. Habang pinapakinggan ko siya, na-imagine ko talaga girl. Kaya habang tinitingnan ko siya, guys, ang naisip ko tong boy. Kasi diba, he looks like a boy. And then, sounds like a girl. So, na-imagine ko. Parang siya, tomboy. Tomboy. Yeah, but I know, hindi siya tomboy. Okay. Kaya lang niya magboses babae. And that's so amazing. Di ba? Hindi lahat ng lalaki nakapag-boses babae. Oh my god. Guys, every note talagang lahat natatamaan niya ng bonggang-bongga. So clean. Klarong-klaro kasi every note makikita mo yung pagtaas, pagbaba, pag ganun. Alam mo yun? Everything is so clear. Kaya, di ba? Hindi ko nga lang talaga naintindihan. Guys, I didn't read the subtitles. I'm so sorry. Yeah. Talagang nakafocus ako dun sa voice niya. The way how he sings. And, yeah. Grabe, nakaka-refresh ng mind yung mga ganitong klaseng talento. Super talented. Wow. Everything is relaxed. Alam mo yung nasa mataas na siya na bahagi ng himpapawid. Yan, nandun na siya sa pinaka kaduluduluhang bahagi ng kanyang higher notes. But everything is so clean. And guys, napaka-relax niyang ginagawa yung lahat ng yun, di ba? Wow. Wow. Oh my God. Oh my God. What the voice. And yeah, I'm a little bit disappointed, guys. I'm a little bit disappointed kasi nga hindi ko napapakinggan yung ini-expect ko. Actually, hindi ko alam kung ano ba talagang boses ng taong to bago ko pinanood tong video to. So I expect the voice of the guy that hits the higher notes, which is ganyan naman lagi natin in-expect ba? Higher or lower notes. But guys, I expect the unexpected. So, ang napapakinggan ko ay boses ng babae. And yeah, at first, I expect talaga na kahit makinig ko man lang yung the other side of him. I mean, the other side of his voice. Kasi, women and, diba, lalaki. So, napakinggan natin yung boses babae niya. I'm curious, guys. Just comment down below what's the song, what's the title of the song of Zushen, of this guy, guys, na kumakanta siya na with the voice of a man. I'm curious lang, yan. But, OMG, that song of him is super, super amazing, guys. Hindi ko ma-imagine, isang lalaki, nagboses ng ganun, di ba? Alam mo, pagpipikit tayo, pag di natin siya mapanoorin, guys, hindi mo iisipin na siya yung kumakanta. Iisipin mo na something, like, isang babae talaga. Oh my God, what the performance, guys. I like that kind of talent, very unique, yan. I really enjoyed watching that video, guys, of Zushen. Okay. Medyo, I'm not sure, sorry ha, but hindi lang talaga ako sure sa pronunciation ko sa name niya. Kaya medyo, parang nadudubul-dubul banggit ko pa, diba? Nadubul banggit ko yung name niya. Kasi nga, I'm not sure. Yeah, Zushen. Okay, Zushen. So, that's it. So, I really enjoyed watching him, guys, while performing it. So, everything is so beautiful. Walang kahirap-hirap yung face niya. Super, super relaxed, guys. And the voice, ay napaka-relaxing naman kasi talaga, diba? Everything is so clean. Wow. I wanna watch more from this guy. Okay. But anyway, guys, I think dito natin i-end to ating video. So, guys, sana samahan nyo palit ako sa aking mga next video uploads. Don't forget, if you are not yet my subscriber, please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. And guys, don't forget to hit the notification bell for you to be updated every time I have new uploads like this. And that's our video for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. See you next time. Bye-bye.